This is Jill Maurer with your Jewelry Minute, and today I'm answering the question, how can I keep my ring from flopping or spinning? This can be a big problem for people. The first thing is that the ring just may be too big for you. If it's flopping to the side or if it's spinning a lot, it may just be that the ring is too big and you can resize it. The best way to do this is to just take it to a jeweler and get it resized. Another thing that you can do, that a jeweler can do, is add beads. They're called sizing beads or stabilization beads, and they're just little balls that you put on the inside of the shank. You can put them on the bottom and the top if you want to, and it helps stabilize the ring. It makes it a little bit smaller and helps it to stabilize. Another thing you can do is just have a bar put in there, and this you can even order yourself. It's just a bar that goes on the inside of the ring to make it smaller temporarily. It can be taken on and off, and that will help to stabilize the ring. There could be another problem. It could be that the ring is the right size to get over your knuckle, but your knuckle is bigger than your finger, so by the time you get it over your knuckle, then once it's on your finger, then it flops. Resizing won't necessarily work for that because then you won't get the ring over your knuckle. There are a couple of things that can be done to help alleviate this. One is you can put a spring ring in, and I've heard it called different things, a butterfly or even a horseshoe. It's just a U-shaped thing that clamps on, that is put onto the bottom of the ring. The jeweler will need to do this. And this U form is on the inside of the ring, but it'll go bigger to allow your knuckle to go through, and then it'll spring back to be smaller when it gets on your finger. And that way, it's sized right for your knuckle when it's going over it, but then it's sized right for your finger, and it will keep it from flopping. Another thing that a jeweler can do for you is cut the ring and put a hinge on it. So it'll open a lot like a hinged bangle does, where the bottom part of the ring can open, you can put your knuckle through it, and then close it back up. There are several different styles of that can work for you. These are all things that you can do to a ring to help keep it from flopping. If you're buying a new ring, one thing you might consider is a European shank. And the European shank, most US rings that we sell are round. They're circles. A European shank, it comes more like squared off at the bottom or a little bit more triangular. And a lot of people find that helps the ring not to spin, because when it starts to spin, you have a little corner that hits. It may or may not work for you. It's worth a shot. This has been your Jewelry Minute. If you have a jewelry-related question for me, just ask me in the comments below. Until next time!